I'm Deepak Menon, your international president. Today, I want to talk to you about the widespread contagion of COVID-19 caused by the novel coronavirus. As an organization, we extend our empathy and compassion to those members and clubs who are and may be affected. Please know that Toastmasters from all around the world stand with you during this difficult time. We encourage you to follow the official advice and direction of your local government's health and safety authorities. You may also wish to adjust some of your club meeting traditions. This could include allowing members to attend your meetings online. You may also consider alternative ways of greeting each other and managing transitions during club meetings. In India, instead of shaking hands, we greet each other with folded hands and say Namaste. Decide what works best for you. I thank you for your courage, fortitude, and determination in this time of crisis. Feel free to share this video message and accept my sincere prayers for the well-being and safety of all members.